That wasn't the second game, and I'm not going to be long this morning. The second game, and I took inventory of several people. The second most popular game that we played as children is house. Now you have to watch out when folk are playing house. The object of house was pretension. In other words, you pretended to be mommy and daddy, and if you happened to have been the youngest one in the game, then you had to play the baby role. But as I looked at that today, I come to the conclusion that there's a lot of us who claim to be saved and we're still playing house. That's why babies are having babies. Playing house. Little girls, before they can even spell mama, are having babies. Swallowed the pumpkin seed over the summer. But when winter is coming, they must produce something. There, I'm playing house. And you know, we're playing house when we shack. Now, in most games of house, there is never a marriage ceremony.
Happy if you catch 'em, honey, he goes. on the head with a rolling pin. Oh, heck! Here I come. Now, the object of the game was to run and hide and get back to Goose. I don't know where they got Goose from, but you had to get back to Goose in order to be safe. And I looked at that and I prayed about that. That's how a lot of us carnal Christians are. And unsaved, for we're playing hide and go seek with God. Let me hide and let God seek. I'm gonna run way over there to that motel, cause it's way across town. And then I'm gonna hurry back here to Goose and sit in my seat before God sees. See, the church is Goose. A lot of folk run the Goose quick and you call them a Goose sticker. Cause they do a rock and hit their hand and they hiding in the pew. Gonna run all the way across town. I don't wanna buy my dope around the Goose. I gotta buy across town. Then I run back to Goose and I'll be safe.
Thank you.